I am Konstantinos and I'm a hardware verification engineer.
Hello, I'm Stephen and I'm a validation engineer.
Our roles are complementary. We belong in the same testing process, but at different stages.
Yeah, we work in the same team.
Basically, I can verify as much as I want, but if somebody like Stephen does not validate, nothing happens. I have a master's in computer science and engineering and a second master's in advanced computing systems. I worked as a scientific researcher for a few years, and when I felt that my academic career was over, I wanted to come to the industry in a good company like ELSYS Design.
And I did my engineering studies in France at the University of Caen. And then I did my end of studies internship in Toulouse in the spatial industry in hardware validation. And then I came here 2 years ago.
What I like from my job is that there is some sort of magic when you verify something so large, such a large architecture. It's very interesting to be so early in part of the design process even.
Yeah, that's what I really like, is you have an overview of the whole verification process, from the specification to the verification to validation on the final product. And you're able to have both sides of hardware and the software, which is very interesting to me.
The way I feel in ELSYS is I was welcomed for sure. I mean, we're standing in the room during the breaks. We sometimes play video games here. It almost feels like a family.
Don't exaggerate, Konstantinos. But it's true, it's very friendly. We go out a lot to the pubs after work, and during lunch times we always eat together and play games. If it's dark, Mario Kart. It's a really fun place to work at.
Oh, it is. Yes, I would recommend ELSYS with engineers with an international background. We work with foreign companies. Everybody here can speak English. I have Stephen, for example. And yeah, definitely, for sure.
Yeah, and in most of our projects here, we work with international companies and with international engineers. So I'm currently working with people in India, in Serbia, and a lot of my co-workers work with the USA. And we're able to meet different cultures and different work environments. So very international.